All right, so you want to know what these fluids are for? Let me show you. We have a dehydrated deer. How do you tell it's dehydrated? Come over here and you pinch his skin like this, okay? And you see that? It doesn't return real well, and so it's dehydrated. So what we're doing, we got fluids and we're rehydrating it. If you like what we're doing, make sure and subscribe to the Deer Farming Channel.